I spent the next few days in Gondor always on the move, running, fighting, killing everything I saw, and then hiding myself away from the orcs once night fell. There you are, traitor of Gondor! How about you? You will die this night! Ha! I think not. It is you who will die! No one will stand against me! No one! It is morning here in Gondor. I spent the night hidden away in this abandoned tower. I set up a little area and I prepared myself, organized my inventory and got ready because yesterday when I was fighting, I saw something very interesting and I want to go and take a look. We are going to have some fun. But first, sort of let me show you what I've done. As you can see, I have organized my inventory. I set up a little area here. I have smelted some iron. I have made myself a new pickaxe. I've repaired my armor and I put a bunch of my junk away. In here for now, I've also cooked up a bunch more food because I was really running low. So that's really about it. I prepared myself a little bit and we are off. I also put on my hat because I am awesome. That formerly belonged to a Gondorian tower guard, which is now mine. Did I check this? I did, there's nothing in it. All right, we're gonna make a quick run out here and I am gonna take you over and show you what I found. Let's be careful, a lot of guys around. Whoa, those are a lot of guys. We are going to try and get... Okay, let's get this guy. Ugh. We are going to try and get our Nir-Harad alignment improved today by quite a bit. And when I show you what I found, you're going to understand why. Ugh. Let's first take these guys out. Yes, we are still killing Gondorians. It is necessary, it is required, and I kind of like it. I am kind of getting used to killing. And I'm really, yes, there we go. All right, let's keep on moving this way. Unfortunately, this armor is not very fast, so I end up being very slow. I am also trying to keep an eye out for Athelas because I really, really would like some. Hi, guys. Have at you. Oh, God, there are quite a few of you. Let's not back into any more soldiers. We got to be careful here. Okay, all right, there we go. All right, come on, bring it. Why do I hear Oryx? Okay, there we go. Men down, everyone's down. No one dropped a pouch for me, did they? Nope. All right, let's keep moving. Yeah, still keeping an eye out for Athelas. Can you see what is in the distance there? Oh my goodness, we found ourselves a village. The perfect place to get more loot, to help our alignment, and to make Gondor pay! We're gonna go house by house. House by house. We're gonna start with this one, right here. Kick in the door, and we're gonna kill everything inside, and then we're gonna take whatever we want. Hello! Die! Where did you come from? Okay, die. Die. All right, men and ladies down. What do we got in here? Some chickens? I don't really need another hat. I already have two or three, maybe. Ooh, what is that? That's some kind of food. Oh, let's, there we go. What do we got here? An iron pike. I can use that. All right, anything else useful here? No, I don't think so. Light her up. There we go. Light it up. Let's get out of here. All right, next. Let's just kill these guys. Why not? Hi, guys. Ugh. Oh, man, you managed to get me. Let's test the pike. Ugh. Ugh. Why can't I swing? Ugh. Man, these guys, I'm not sure about this weapon, honestly. Got another helmet there. Ugh. All right. People down. What do we got? Yeah, Iron helmet. All right, I'm not a fan of this, honestly, right now. Let us eat, though. Then we head in. We are down, or should I say up to, die! Down or up to minus 53 at Nir Harad. All right, what's in here? Anything good? Iron, I'll take it. Everything else, pass. Arrows, definitely yes. Paper, meh. I guess I could technically use the paper. No, not really. Not really. Anything else? Nope. Light her up. Light her up. Let's go. That house is burning. All right, let's go to this house over here. Let's stay away from these soldiers. Even though technically they should be attacking me right now, they somehow aren't. Hello, folks. Bring it. Gondorian down. Close the door. What do we got? Gondorian spear. I will definitely take that. Let's screw this. I'll take these, although I don't really know how useful they're going to be. The cooked venison, I already have some. I'll take it. Other stuff, pass. All right, light her up. Light her up. And let's go. Next house. I am slowly burning this village to the ground. Hi. You don't seem to want to attack me for some reason. Die! Now you're attacking. There we go. I can use that to repair mine. Boom. Boom. Yes. All right, good. Nothing else? We good? Light her up. Ow, wait, I'm on fire. Let's go. All right, fire is spreading. Let's keep moving. Going house by house. Okay, weapon at the ready. Ugh, die. Hey, okay, angry people here. You are also dead. Close the door. What do we got? Ooh, definitely can use that. I can use that to repair the one I just got. So, all right. Let's move everything over. I'll take that. I'll take that. I got a lot of paper here. I don't really need... Oh, maybe I can have an axe. I might as well take it. Well, I can. Let's repair this very quickly. Boom. Good. All right. We're leveling up our weapons and equipment here. Just exactly what I needed. Now, what I really honestly want is a forge of some kind. What is... Okay. All right. Hello. Oh, God. Soldiers. They finally noticed me. They're attacking. Okay. Die, soldier. Die. Die. All right. Soldier down. Soldier down. Man, I am really not finding anything in the way of bags or pouches. I really, really want some. Alright, let's see if there might be anything interesting in here. Yes! There is! I think I'm gonna be rich. I'm not gonna be rich, unfortunately. I thought I might be rich, but I'm not. Okay, I can repair my sword. That's good. Doing a lot of repairs here. Okay, everything is basically... What else can I repair? How's my helmet doing? Not even wearing a helmet, but I can repair this helmet, so why not? We'll take it. I like this hat seems to be indestructible. I like that. All right, what do we got here? Ooh, we do have a pouch. Yes, 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 yes. All right, hold on a second here. Let's just expand this pouch right now. Boom. All right. All right, all right. What is in here? Parry. Don't care. Anything else? What else was in here? I might as well take that if I can. I'll take the venison. The gold ring? Why not? Can always use a gold ring, am I right? Now, let's put a couple things away while we're at it. I might as well just do this now. Put some of this stuff away. Keep my inventory clear because if I find something interesting, I don't want to miss it. Let's just put a bunch of this stuff away, actually. Boom, boom. All right, we're full. Okay. I should eat. And I should probably put this out. I'll put my chicken down here for now. All right, here we go. Anything else? Light her up. Light her up. Man, all right, this is gonna be good in every way. Now, I don't actually remember. These things, doesn't really matter. They're slow no matter what, but this will be a good food source for me in the meantime if I need a backup for food, and I definitely may be. I'm gonna be heading down through the Aethelion Wasteland, and I'm not sure how much food there's gonna be there, so I might as well take some of this if I can. Lots of hay. Can bake lots of bread. Not very good bread, but it'll do. All right, we got a bunch of it. We got quite a lot of it. Oh man, that place is going up. I should have actually taken that hay as well. All right, let's go. We're going in. Go polearm. Huh. Die you. One more Gondorian down. What did I find there? A Gondorian? No, I found some stupid bow that I don't want at all. All right, we're definitely taking these. The more flint and steel I have, the better, as far as I'm concerned. Can fix my axe. All right, book I can definitely use as well. We are definitely finding a lot of stuff. I'm so glad I found this village. This may actually have been the difference between life and death. There we go. Excellent. All right, what else can we do? Pretty much nothing, we're good. All right, what's up there? And pass. Light her up. Let's go. This place. Hi. Catch on fire. Burn. There we go. All right. We're at minus 43 alignment. Let's go upstairs and see what we got. Some more arrows, which I can use, definitely. All right. Let's see what we got here. Anything? Oh, no, nothing. Too bad. All right, we'll head down. And we, oh, somehow I got a chandelier. Don't really need it, but I guess I can use it. Light her up. Let's go. Oh, hi. Hello, Grandpa. Die. Oh, God. Soldiers, archers. Hoi. Let's take him out. We got the arrows now. We might as well, right? Down. Archer down. Miss me. No, I think you got me. And boom. Oh, you got me that time, but now you are dead. Got some arrows. Don't want the cup at all. All right, let's... Oh, hi. What are you doing here? Wherever you are, you're dead. One more Gondorian down. A lot more to go. Take that. What do we got in here? Take some more coal. Always can use it. Steak, why not? Bronze, I'll pass for now. I probably need it, but not for the near future anyway. And let's light her up. Bring it. And as a final insult, let's light this up as well, if I can. There we go, burn it. Okay. A lot of soldiers over there. This place is semi on fire. That place is just burned. All right, we are gonna go in here. In fact, let's go here first. Nothing in there, good luck. Go in. Ugh. Ow. Well, Gondorian down. Hi. One more Gondorian down. All right, what is this, the hotel? Okay, got this, took some bread, why not? Everything else, don't care at all. Maybe I can just take these because I'm gonna be hungry. I wonder if I should bring another bed with me, but I feel like probably not. And there's not a lot in here that can burn. Well, I guess this could. This can burn. All right, what else we got? Oh God, that guy's down. I love it. All right, what else we got? Pretty much everything here is burned down. We're going in to the bar. I want a drink. Give me a drink. All right. It is a carnage. It is a carnage. Die. 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 Oh, God. Oh, God. All right. We got to be careful, Mike. Be careful. Holy crap. Okay, run. Run, Mike. Run. Run out the door. And attack. Okay, one down. One more down. Holy crap. The whole village is after me. I should at least eat. I would say things have gone wrong, but they really haven't. You guys are all gonna die. Ugh, there we go. Let's go with this. Ugh. Die already, you two. You three, you four, whoever, everyone die. There we go. Whew. All right, I don't know what I got there, but I did not get a pouch, unfortunately. And you die too. You die too. There we go. One more down. All right. You also die. Thank you. Thank you for dying. What do we got here? Parry. Ale. Don't care about any of this. Anything interesting? Nope. Let's go. Going upstairs. Any of these places, any of these things have anything in them at all interesting? Feel like not. Nothing here. No? All empty? All right. Let's light her up. Let's light her up. Anything? Nope. Light it up. Light this up as well. Let's go down and we'll light her up. All right. The bar is on fire. It is also getting dark here, which is not good. Anything else in here? Go in. Hi. Ugh. There we go. Arnorian down. What we got here? Yeah, don't care about this stuff particularly. I guess I could technically take the bows, but I don't really care that much. Actually, okay, hold on. Who is coming in? Hi. Welcome home. We don't take kindly on criminals here? Well, I am a criminal. Definitely am. Proud of it at this point. We don't need the axe either. I got a lot of bones for some reason. Olive bread, I guess I can keep it and eat it. Everything else, the chandelier, I'll pass. I do not need a chandelier. I actually don't need an iron helmet, or I don't need this parry either. Gold ring, I'll just keep it for whatever reason. This dagger, I don't need. What is that sound I keep hearing? I don't know, but light her up. Oh, maybe I should take this stuff. Oh, carrots. Don't care. Do carrots burn? No, they don't. Okay, this place is really on fire. Let's get out of here. And you also burn. Die. There's one more building over there that is not burned. And I think I may try and sleep in that tonight, actually. We're gonna take out a few more people here. I'm at minus 17. Ugh! Die! And I want to be at zero. Ugh. Okay, there are a few guys here. There are a few. Okay, we gotta take them out one by one. Come on. Oh, God. Hey. Let's switch her up. Okay, be careful, Mike. You're getting hurt. Just attack. There we go. Man down. Okay, let's eat. Whew. All right. We survived it. Let's get in here for a second. I don't see anyone in here. No one's around. Let us very quickly sleep the night. In someone else's bed. In a burning village. Makes sense, actually, in a way. Almonds. Pass. Bread, I'll take it. Might as well. All right. Light her up. Light her up. What else do we have here? Anything else? Well, we have someone else to kill. Die. Die. You also die. There we go. What else? We're picking up a lot of crap here. I'm gonna go and see who else is around, if there are some other people around. Oh, there is a lot of soldiers over there, which I don't want to deal with. The bar is destroyed. Well, I'm pretty sure we've taken out this village. This village is done. One more village down. And, whoa, there's a lot of stuff there, actually. All right, again, soldiers. I can take them on, but they're pretty tough, especially in large groups. Oh, there's a guy right there. We are trying to see if we can't get our alignment. Ugh, die! There we go! Norian farmhand down. Okay, and there's a pig right there that I should probably be riding, but I... do I want to be riding a pig? Maybe not. Anyway, we are about... where are we? Check the map. We are here. I'm going to be heading straight up this way and into Nindolf. That is the plan. I'm going to try and fight a little bit along the way and see if I can't get my alignment into the positive realm. And then we're out. We're going to head through Nindolf as fast as possible. And hopefully not die in the meantime. And head into the Ithilien Wasteland and then down into Harondor. That's going to be the plan. Now, there is a group of archers up there that I do not want to deal with. So we're going to speed through this area as quickly as possible and see if we can't, you know, again, get our alignment up and get a few things done along the way. All right, my Nir Harad alignment is now at -1, and we are about to take it over the top. You, sir, are going to put me in the good books with the Haradrim. Yes, we are at 1. Keep fighting, attacking, killing. Come on, bring it. All you gotta die. Must prove myself to the only people who trust me right now. In the name of the kings of old, he will destroy me. I think not. Ugh, die. All right, Grandpa. Look like Moses. Die. All right, we are now at 11 for Harad. Excellent. I feel much better about going down there now. No one is probably going to try and kill me. Best case scenario, anyway. We're going to keep on going. Hello, boys. I can keep you at arm's length. One more down. Ugh. Ugh. You too. Hey. Hey. There we go. Another one down. Do I see some more over here? I do, but I'm not messing with those guys. Too many. Oh, this guy. Ow! That's it. You must die. I can just stand here and beat the crap out of you. Ugh. Hey, and that was well worth it because you just dropped the pouch for me. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, kill this guy. There we go. Yes, I got a pouch. Excellent. Now I gotta eat. All right, I got myself another pouch. That is amazing. Very, very happy. All right, I can keep more stuff. The more, the better. This is a very, very sort of dangerous place to fight. Let's keep moving. Again, we're still trying to head north to the river, and we're going to cross into Nindolf very soon. Let's fight these guys first, though. Okay, I really like fighting with this thing. The spear is good. Ugh. These guys can't even touch me. We need more of these. Ugh. There we go. See an abandoned tower over here. Let's take a quick look. See if there's anything inside it. Probably not, but you never know. Anything here? No. There is none. Here's some more guys, though. Hi, guys. Why am I being polite to you? I don't know. I want to kill you. Ugh. Okay. Man. All right, we got to be very careful here, too. There are a lot of soldiers. Ugh. Okay, let's be careful. Let's be careful. All right, can you get... okay, there we go. You're stuck. Yes. Oh, but you can still hit me. Ugh. Gotta keep hitting your horse. Man down. Attack. Attack, 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 and attack, and keep attacking. There we go, yes! Yes! I'm gonna take you guys out one by one. That is my mission. I don't even need to move. Ugh, it's almost too easy now. Hey, except when you're shooting spears at me. Well, throwing, technically. Ugh. Okay. All right. Man, if I keep going this... Ow! If I keep going this way, I'll be actually able to hire Haradrim troops. So it'll be very good. I really hope they will trust me enough to allow me to command some men. There we go! More down. This guy's still throwing stuff at me. Come on. Your turn. Ugh. One more down. And you, last man standing. But not for long. Ugh. There we go. All right. Ditch this. Ditch that. I should probably... Is that something over there? Again, I want to be heading north, but if I see anything interesting along the way, I'm going to take full advantage of it. I think I'm here, actually. Kind of think this may be it. Am I here? No, this is definitely not it. All right, well, we keep going. And we got some more guys here. More fighting. I need these things. These spears are amazing. I need about 50 of them. Ugh. Die, Gondorian! Die, Levyman! I don't know what you drop for me. Another bow that I probably don't need, but I'll keep it for now. That is one good thing about having extra pouches. You really sort of have an excuse to bring more stuff with you if you want to, although I'm not sure that's necessarily a good thing. And I think we are indeed at the river. Now, I think that I'm probably not going to cross it right now. Let me just check. I am indeed at the river. Oh, I gotta head this way anyway. I wanna try and get my alignment a little higher anyway before I leave Gondor. And I see some guys up here to help me do that. Let me actually quickly check my Mordor alignment at the same time here. Let me quickly check. Factions. Where are we at? You know what? Hold on a sec. Let's go back here and let's check. Where are we at with Mordor? I'm at plus 17 with Mordor? Okay. All right. Well, Mordor is not going to try and kill me then. This is good. This is good. Ugh. Here's the way I look at it. If Mordor is killing Gondorians, I'm happy. That guy's dead. No, he's not. If Mordor is going to kill Gondorians, I'm happy for them. If they're happy that I'm killing Gondorians, then great. That guy's pretty good. You got out of that hole very quickly. Ugh. Now you're dead. So maybe not as smart as you thought you were. I do have to do some caving at some point, but I really just don't want to do it right now. I really don't. I actually want to get out of Gondor as quickly as possible. Even though I'm sort of hanging around here, trying to prove myself, I really do want to get out of here. Don't want to spend all my time here. It is time to move on and move out. Leave the past behind and start a new life. All right, we're going to go right here. We're going to sneak up on this guy. Oh, nope. He did not want me to sneak up on him, apparently. Ugh. Die, soldier. There we go. Soldier down. All right. Oh, God. Let's keep moving along the river here and try and avoid a billion troops. I wonder if I can sort of get some of them to notice me. Hi, guys. You want to come? You don't even care, do you? Hey, you still got me? Urgh. All right, we're going to fight till the end of today, and then we're going to rest, and then we're going to head across the river. In fact, I don't actually need to rest during the night anymore. Because that Mordor is not going to attack me. God. Man, you do not want to die. You guys do not want to die. Okay, they do. They're dead. Oh, yes, another pouch. All right. Let's take this one all the way up to large. All right. I have basically done what I set out to do. I wanted more storage, and I wanted to get my alignment up. to a point where I would be safe. And that's what I've done. And that's what I'm about to... let's get a little more here. Why not? It's a lot easier to kill you guys than it's going to be to kill rangers, which is the other thing that Harab probably wants me to kill. Ugh. God, die already. All right. Okay. Whew. I think we made it through. We made it through Gondor. It's time to cross the river and get out of this place. Wait, where are we at map-wise? I think I'm probably in a good location to cross, actually, but I'll double-check in 1 second. Maybe this is a place I can stay for the night. Oh, no, not really. I do hear Oryx, though. All right, let's take a look at the map. Where are we at? We are pretty much exactly perfect, in the perfect location. All right, so we rest here and we cross tomorrow in the morning.